Hey, what is up, guys? Today I'm back with some more Borderlands today. I haven't made a video on this in a long while. And, yeah, I was just kind of taking a break over Thanksgiving break, so, but we're gonna get back into this. I'm gonna make more videos on this game. This game is amazing. I hope you guys are liking this series. If you are, let me know, because I would love some feedback. And last time we were gonna go to get a stingray. And
warning, no atmosphere
detected.
Yeah,
we were gonna go get. I think the stingray is. It's definitely a new vehicle. I have seen it before. It's actually pretty cool. So we're gonna go be doing that. Should actually probably grab a car from over here. Might help. Pretty sure that would help. I don't know why it wouldn't. We're gonna grab this car. And hopefully we can get this mission done in this episode. We don't. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might make it longer or something. Or something like that. And yeah. Feels kinda weird being recording again, because it's been quite a long time. But I'm glad to be recording again, because I love recording.
Attention,
talk. I don't sound crazy anymore. I don't sound crazy when I'm talking. I don't think I'm going the right way either. So far off to a good start. Do I go this way? Can I? No, I'm just gonna go around. Sorry for the lag, actually. I think I'm gonna do something to change that real quick. Okay, I'm back. Hopefully that fixes it, so we'll be lagging. And we're going to go and do our best to complete this mission. We're gonna be badasses while doing it. Hopefully. So I'm not exactly sure where I should go right now. But I'm gonna go there and hopefully I don't
have
to.
Feels like I just killed 1,000 puppies.
Ooh, level up, motherfucker. Alright, I'm gonna see. What did I get in my skill tree? So we were working on this last time. The lax 6 volts and a non-elemental weapon. Clip deals extra damage. That's just gun damage. I think I'll just go with that for now. And, I'll upgrade into different things later. The fuck did you just say to me? What did you say? Jeez. Oh god, I'm dead. Wow, this is going pretty good so far. Oh wow, that was easy actually to kill that guy. So far, it's going pretty well. Died in the first couple seconds. I don't know how long it's been. First, like, couple minutes. It's not seconds. Looks like. I don't know. What the fuck?
Forgot about that door. Combo's 8008. Don't ask me how I know. At least the place
is. How do you know that? How do you know that? Tell me. Wow, this is so fast. Jesus Christ. Oh man, that was so fucking slow. Alright.
Before Dahl upskirts and left Elpis, they integrated Nazi into the production model. They deny it though.
So cool.
Plug in the scrambler to that Digistruct machine.
So cool. Alright, press the button.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes.
Now just order yourself up a stingray.
Okay. Yeah, stingray! Hover a bike for the win! Let's go with rockets. And here we go. Goblin! Ooh, that looks cool. Green, Hansa, favorite color, perfect.
And I've been able to hack their system to copy a fresh plan over, so you'll be able to digestruct these anywhere from now on.
Nice!
Now get your backside to see Pickle.
Hey,
now
don't tell me to do that.
Feel free to get a feel for her first. See what she can do.
Pickle? Who the hell is Pickle? Find Davis Pickle. Well, where do I do that at, Davis Pickle. Outlands Canyon. Alrighty. I don't really know where that is. Let's test this thing out! Yeah! So cool. Instead of doing a speed thing, you could do, like, super jumps on this, like, super rocket vehicle. And this fucker is ruining it! Come here, I'm gonna fucking murder you. That's right, get lapped. And there's another one. You know what? Screw you. I'm just leaving. I'm leaving. Leaving,
now you're
and
on
I quit.
Stingray. You can jump that. No worries.
Oh, okay. Fucking glide. Oh,
nice.
Never mind.
I've told people you're coming. Just go.
Stop talking. You don't get to talk. You don't talk while I'm here. Like Facebook on Borderlands game for the latest news and Borderlands the pre-sequal. I don't have Facebook.
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon of the
Fuck
Lost
you.
Legion. Soon Elpis will be rubble.
No, it won't.
I will be dead from the explosion along with everyone on Elpis and
fucking
most
crazy.
Of those living on Pandora below. I've
crazy.
Seen you fight. And I respect your skill. If you agree to leave now, I will send you an interstellar ship.
Okay.
We will not follow you.
Ooh, sounds like a trap to me. Whoa, what the fuck? What the hell? Alright guys, I am a pack. My game decided to crash there.
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon of the Lost Legion. Soon Elpis will be rubble. I will be dead from the explosion along with everyone on Elpis and most of those living on Pandora below. I've seen you fight, and I respect your skill. If you agree to leave now, I will send you an interstellar ship. We will not follow you. Think it over.
No.
Pretty good deal. Why didn't you take it? What do you think we were? A bunch of mustache-twirling villains? Jack hired us to kill bad guys, get paid, and help people. No different from you. You say you're anything like us, and I'll kill you where you stand.
Konnichiwa, everybody. Wanna play another round of bunkers and badasses?
Yes.
Not now, Tina.
Oh, right. Serious time. My bad.
Yeah, so my game decided to crash there. It's actually the first time it's ever happened to me. Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, so that's the second time it just crashed, and that time it actually wasn't Borderlands' fault, that was my computer's fault.
This is Colonel Zarpadon of the Lost Legion.
I'm actually going to talk to the cussing this time, because you probably already heard it.
I will be dead from the explosion, along with everyone on Elpis, and most of those living on Pandora below. I've seen you fight, and I respect your skill.
Yeah, I would recommend never buy a fucking Windows 8 computer, ever.
We will not follow you.
Do not even think about it.
Think it
over. Windows 8 is terrible.
Pretty good deal.
I would recommend getting Borderlands.
What do you think we were? A bunch of mustache-twirling villains?
Yes.
Jack hired us to kill bad guys, get paid, and help people.
Congratulations,
no,
you want a trophy?
You say you're anything like us, and I'll kill you where you stand.
Do it. Konnichiwa, everybody. Wanna play another round of bunkers and badasses?
Not now, Tina.
Oh, but serious times. My bad.
Yeah, so, never, ever buy Windows 8. Just don't. Save yourself the pain. I turned like punchy there for a second. I don't know what that was about. Oh god, what the hell? I feel so weak right now. Oh, it's probably because I'm only a level 10. I really should do more side quests, but I don't want to. Oh god, what the hell was that? What was that noise? I'm so confused. Not anymore, you're all dead, you bitch! Die! Let's fucking kill him! Oh my god, holy crap. Is there anybody around that can please kill? Please help. Yeah, motherfucker. Okay, so, I really need to level up because I am fucking dying everywhere, all over the place. There's a badass midget, and he's actually pretty easy. I was gonna say he's about to kill me, but he has absolutely no health, so it doesn't matter. Midgets, easy. No matter what level you are, midgets are always easy.
Moonstone. I love myself some moonstone.
What is this? Garbage. I'll take it. Hit him in the face! Grenade! So, where exactly am I supposed to be going here? I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going. What is that noise? What just keeps happening? I don't know what that is. It's really weird. Really, there's atmosphere in here? I didn't know. I had no fucking clue. Looks like this is where they sleep. Maybe we can mark our territory in their beds. Hold on a second. Yeah. I just peed all over the bed. Alright, let's go. That's new. Alright, let's go find Pickle. Find Davis Pickle. I don't know who Davis Pickle is, but we're gonna find him. We're gonna make fun of him, because his name is Pickle. I think that's really mean, but it's not, because his name is Pickle. He deserves it. Pickle's just... Don't name your kid Pickle. What the fuck is this? No checkpoint, huh? Fine. Be that way. What is this? I don't know what anything is. I'm such a noob at this game. Not really. Kind of, actually. I don't know. Whoa, what is that thing? Oh god, it's sucking me in with its asshole. That's gross. Oh no! Wait, which one is it? I don't know which part is it. What the fuck is that noise? Jesus Christ.
Boom!
Sounds so loud, and I don't know what it's coming from. I don't know if it's from the game. God damn, that is loud. I don't know what the hell that is, but it's weird. And I'm completely confused right now. I don't know what the hell just tried to eat me. But it sucked me in with some part of its body. I'm not exactly sure which part. But that just happened. And then these fucking weird sounds start coming out of nowhere. And I saw you up there. Oh god. Oh god, freaking run for it. I'm so underpowered right now. Underpowered. Oxygen. And aim. Auto-aim. Auto-aim hex. Hex all the things. I don't know where anything is, but I'm shooting anyways. Look at that aim. Oh man, what the fuck was that noise? What is this? What the fuck are these things? What are these? Why is there so many green things? Moonshine. I mean, I didn't mean moonshine. No, I don't have any moonshine. That's just no. You're nothing. Fuck off! I don't like you. You're mean. I'm gonna go do the quest, and you're gonna leave me the fuck alone. You got that? Yeah, that's right. You're right. I didn't even kill that fucking rat. Let's go find Mr. Pickle. Whoever this pickle is, we're going to kill him. Or are we? Nah, it just says find him, Pickle. Oh god, he's too big.
What?
What made
you kill
ya? Nope, no you're not.
Feel your hand!
I'm gonna kill that guy. Are you kidding me? I had auto aim and it missed every bullet. What the hell? I auto aim hacks everywhere and it missed every bullet. I'm so bad at aiming, auto aim can't hit.
I'm Roland. Moxie dropped me a line.
Hi.
Said you need a hand building robots?
No.
My colleague, Lilith, and I spotted some old doll industrial complexes dotted around the area. A scout around might solve your hardware problem.
No.
We'll let you know.
Sounds good. Act on me when you got something.
Wait, what? Yeah. Jack and them work together? What is this bullshit? What the hell? What is this? What is this? I really want to know how the story
unfolds. The things they got over there look bang tidy.
Oh god, it's a little kid.
Here to help. If the price is right.
Oh god. I can
good
already tell I'm
you.
Not gonna like
yada,
it.
Yada yada, what you got?
Spring says you're trying to get your mitts on some military AI.
No.
Well, it's your lucky day.
No, it's not.
You can half inch one from the
Drakensberg.
I hear the bosun.
Well, what the hell is that?
Who run that place? Are well known collectors of rare and nifty intelligences of the artificial persuasion.
I just like shot up in the air for whipping.
It's not like you can just walk right up to the place and ask to have an AI.
Watch me.
Really? We'll see.
Cocky, eh?
Yes.
Fair enough. They're a tricky pair, but maybe they'll let you on board right off
done.
The bat.
Done.
I'm up
done.
To Echo with the most direct route there.
$5? Oh god, that's freaking expensive. I don't have $5 to just spend. I don't even see it cost as much. God, I'm poor now. I'm poor. I mean, I was poor before, but now I'm even more poor. Cost $5 to look through a telescope? What is this bullshit? What is this? What is this? What is this? Oh god, I forgot I'm not timing how long this is going on, so I have no clue when the end of this video. Oh well! I bet nobody understood a word I just said. Probably a good thing, because...
The Drakensberg's a juicy wreck, alright?
Oh my god, it's
stuffed
look at his face! Oh my god, his face!
The bosun's skipper have been good at kicking me out, but now you're here! That's about to change!
His fucking face! Oh my god, he looks so retarded! Oh my god, his face! What the fuck was that noise? Jesus Christ, I'm so confused. This is ooh, what was that? Hey, don't kill me. Okay, now kill me. Bye! I'm gonna be going now. I hope you have fun over there. Yeah! Super duper aim! What? Oh, what the hell? Jump pad! Jump pad! Woo! 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 Hey, fuck off! There we go! Get wrecked! Oh my god, that noise is back!
Make your peace!
And as soon as I used my skill, I died. Armored outlaw, fuck you! These guys are level 12, but I'm only level 10! I'm a sheriff! Screw you! Screw you! I really need to go do some side quests, but I refuse because I'm a rebel. And I'm so cool. I'm cool, guy. Am I cool now? Okay, they just said I'm cool. It's good now. Bitch! No, wait. Yep, fuck this. Hear this! I'm bad at aiming, I quit. I quit, this is garbage. This is garbage! Garbage! Whoa, who the hell is that? Oh my god! Auto-aim hacks everywhere! Ha! Kill with fire! Kill it with fire! Kill it with that weird sound, that helps, right? Murder time! I'm out of ammo, oh my god! Pull out the other one! Shoot it in the face! Oh, you just got fucking wrecked! Oh shit, that's lava! That is lava! Oh, who the hell are you? God, that noise, I hate it so much! What is that noise? What is happening? What is happening? What the hell? Get the fuck out of here! Hey, stop it! Stop it! What is that damn noise? Why are there so many people? Kill them before the shield regenerates! Oh, I just got wrecked! And I just got wrecked by these snowballs! Yeah, how you like that? You like being shattered into a million pieces. Yeah, wrecked. Oh, you just got such so wrecked. Hey, more ammo. No, you're not. You just got wrecked. Might as well do. Really weird noise I just made.
Perfect.
Suffocate. Yeah, look at him. Wreck. Completely and utterly shrecked. Definition of shrecked? When you get wrecked by Shrek. And all that.
Crash before the crackling, that's what they say. Now a bunch of ripe-smelling scabs live there, led by the bosun and
you're
his friend, what's called the Skipper. Not that anyone knows what she looks like, which makes your head scratch. Anyway, find a way inside and don't be shy to say hello to the locals on the way.
I don't want to say hi. I'm not a friendly person. I don't like people. I'm not going to say hi.
You have appointment? It's joke.
I don't like jokes.
Nina, see you soon.
What is coming out of that needle, hmm? Hmm? What is that stuff? Are you waking me? What is that stuff? Hmm? What is it? She won't tell us. She's just injecting us with random stuff. And we'll never know what it is. Alright, I think I'll clear out this last area. Wrecked! Oh! Don't eat it. I mean, I could sell it, but I'm too poor to sell things. Yes, I know that's not a thing, but it is now. Why is everything shooting at me? What did I do to you? I mean, I did murder all of your friends and your family, but what? And I do make really annoying sounds that I don't know where they come from, but what did I do to you? I don't know. What the fuck is that thing? Ah, oh, he's hurting. It hurts really bad. Stab it. Come on, wreck him, Shrek him. Where? Shrek, please. Shrekked. I just got shrekked. Shrek, why you do this to me?
Oh, good morning. What's hair on your chest?
Ooh. That was just weird. Look at that dick rag. That looks like a fizz gun from Gmod. You from Gmod? Yeah? Look, it's the Master Chief. Those graphics. Oh god, I just froze. I thought my game crashed for a second. Oh no, it's over. Okay, never mind. It's all good. It's over. It's dead. It's over. Oh god. Now we'll never figure out what's in the needle. What's in the needle? And we're dead.